Hello, Internet. I'm Apples the Hero, and welcome to Clash Monday. I'm playing KUKULKAN. Probably going to do the normal build that I do. You know, no boots, get some defense. I mean, I don't think I've tried that in Season 4 yet, so I shall have to see what it's like, whether it works. It was pretty well last season. Didn't want to try it like in a conquest game or anything, because as soon as you rotate too much, it's not worth it. You need the boots to rotate fast enough, otherwise you just get fucked over in the jungle. Ace 2 can only do so much, and the reduced clear from having to level your 2 to rotate is just not worth it. But if I did go and do KUKULKAN and amazing conquest, I might sell boots late game. I mean, late game is mostly team fights. The difficulty is just getting there. Once I'm there, I can just sit around wherever I like in a team fight because I'm be tanky. And that will be fine. Wow, these guys are actually taking a long time to load, and they're both on my team. Well, this is going to be fun. They probably have like 150 ping or something because they've got a crappy internet connection. Oh, not like I've had no bad games today. Let's send them shivers down. I don't know why this is here. I always get this one. Except when I accidentally get this one because I'm an idiot. But hey, that's just me being an idiot. Alright, let's just go straight into the Warlocks for tankiness and then straight into the Thoth for damage. And get a healing pot. Should I get Thorns? I got Thorns last time and it worked out really well. Let's see what it's like. Alright, so, 2 in the 3, 1 in the 2, and nothing in the 1, because why would you need levels in the 1? That makes no sense. For some reason, I thought I had his voice back. I don't know why I'd think that, it's because I don't remember getting the voice back, but I have a load of random things I don't remember getting. Probably from chests, so who knows? I could have anything. Why is no one defending left lane? Fine, I'll defend it. Ugh, noobs. Need me to do everything for them. That actually does no damage to me. Ah, Mark of the Vanguard. Best starter item. Your right tower is under attack. Did he just brace her? No, he actually used med. Wow, I got Vulcan's med out and I haven't even used my mana pot. Oh, did I hit all three of them? I got all three of them with that. Awesome. I kind of want to just alt, but I'd have to go out of position now to do that, and, well, early game of this build, I do not want to be getting out of position. That never ends well. I'm going to pop this mana pot, though. Jeez, such a pussy. There. Well, there's a clear part of the... I think I just cleared, like, the whole way for that. Cool. Worth it if you clear wave, I guess. Oh hey, there's a sanctuary. They're popping everything early, aren't they? Lol, I'm immune to the... I was immune to the reflected damage, but the Kappa... The Nene Kappa was hurting me? That's... I thought that'd be the other way around. See? See? It's actually doing zero damage to me. It could not do any less damage unless it was healing me. And I don't think there's anything other than Nemesis that can do that. I definitely didn't just press F. That's definitely not what happened. I still have my thorns. That's no problem. I definitely didn't pop them in base. I'll just have to, you know. I don't think there should be any reason to be using it this early in the game. I think I shouldn't be out of position too much. So they're really late in the... that just kind of clip through the wall then? Or is it supposed to do that? I wasn't expecting to kill anyone there, it's just like, why not try, since I can? Did that just miss, or did it do no damage? Possibly a mixture of the two. Haha! Suck my tornado, bitch. Hook was dying. Hey, Ram can't aim. Dude, I bet I can solo you. Like, just watch me. I press 3, and wait for it. Wait for it. Oh. Wasn't enough damage. Oh well, all I need is enough damage to clear wave this early. Alright, I'm just back and get warlocks. And then it begins. It starts with warlocks. And probably, and I might get a high before Thoth. Might not even get Thoth. Not sure. Depends on how I'm feeling about how much damage I'm doing and taking. Like, this game's going pretty slowly, so stacking items work well. Stacking items that aren't high, that is. Because you get lots of opportunity to farm. Wow, everyone is getting hit by that stuff. I really can't hand my ult today, can I? It's fine, it's not an ult. It's really easy to hit, exactly. Kind of like Vulcan ult. Just laugh if you manage to hit it.
An ally has been slain.
Oh.
All right, so you kill the guy.
He just walked into it. Can I bait him into killing himself? If he had his ult up, I could make him. He just med? He just medded. Wow, he really wants to say, doesn't he? Am I solo defending against 4 people here? Wait, no, one of them went to the right lane. I'm staying in the wrong lane over here. It's wrong because I'm in here.
I don't know what
oh,
I
wow.
Expected.
He actually killed someone. A lot easier to do when they're stuck in a tiny space. Oh, didn't hit anyone with that. Not that I really care, it's just funny. I don't know why I pressed 2 then. That was completely pointless. But anyway, Zach is coming along well. JK, I'm not backing. Oh, I didn't hit you this time. That's a new one. Should just alt the wave for fun. Sure, let's alt the wave for fun. That was absolutely worth. Nothing wasted. Hey, he walked into it again. I guess still doesn't do a lot of damage. It's just enough damage to clear wave, but this is stuff from being funny. Oh no, that actually did a little bit of damage this time. Wait, I can do this. Just force him to walk into my damage. Don't ult in range of a Kukulkan. When you're a Ram, he's going to either do that, or he's just going to ult you. But I didn't have the mana or the cooldown to use my ult. So, just casually taking a tower. No, nothing strange here. Eh, what the fuck was that? Wow, I've got a high ping. That's even higher than normal. Like, normal is about 30, 35. High is like ridiculous, but moderately high is having maybe 60 or so. That's high, but still normal. having that much is unusually high. It's not like kill me now high, like 300 ping, but it's still pretty damn high. If they die at me, I'm gonna ult them. Yeah. Oh, use my 300 turret. 13 damage. That was definitely worth tanking. Like, all Kuzumbos 2 really does is make up for a bit of the damage you don't get from thorns. That's all you can really use it for. I don't expect to land any ults until I have... Oh! Gem of Iso is what I was going to say. But, oh, nice dodge. Good one. That's right. I just complimented someone who I'm fighting.
Your skills are hysterical. The storm strikes.
Oops, missed a few. I got enough to hide the urchin, might as well back. I think a little bit though, it's just extra damage. As for what I'm gonna get for my second relic, I have no idea. I kinda wanna get sprint. But getting a med or something for a bait is also fun, especially since I've got thorns. Because like thorns with something like bracer means that they effectively have to do all the damage to you twice while also taking all the damage themselves, which is just brilliant. Hold on, I got this. There you go. Wave's cleared now, we can fight him. Hey, LMAO. A bit, I'm tankier than you. Well, not yet. I will be after I got some stacks. Until then... Oh, let me just kill the guy. Get it, cause it's like set weapons to stun. Oh, hi Rez, your jokes are so funny. And definitely not just dated references every time. Oh god, I've run out of things to say. That's not good. Hey, I still have... Hey. Wait, what the... Oh, did Thoth just med the Vulcan? Like, really? KUKULKAN with no boozing just ignores me. Clearly, he's just scared. Wait, did I just make the Apophis aggro onto the Ram? I believe I did.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, that's not quite enough to clear wave now. Wait, how much is it for 2k? I'll stay for another wave. Alright, I come back now. It's fine. No one has the balls to go attack me. It might not have done even if I wasn't doing what I'm doing now, but so far I don't have top mitigated and I don't have top damage. I am not doing well enough. I need to get at least one of those things now. So that means to go and frontline. Yeah. I still don't know what we're about to get. We've got 3 sprints on the team already. I don't think we need another sprint. Sprint's what I'd normally get. But yeah, that's not really a good idea. Oh shit, I missed. What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch. Are you seriously ignoring me, Ram? Oh hey, the Hook's on a rampage. Hook not OP. Screw it. Ah, there's the Thoth's med again. 600 damage. You do lots of damage to me, Vulcan. I wonder how much damage that had done to you if I pressed F. Should I get... Actually, no. I wouldn't get a Graphic Emblem because I'm going to get Gem of Iso. And having two... And two items that slow means diminishing returns. I think... Wait. Yeah. Actually, no. Relics stack on top of... Yeah, I don't need more slow. I won't need more slow. Because again, Gem of Iso and his one, I don't need more slow than that. That is plenty enough slow. I do actually want to build stacks, you know. I didn't build two stacking items in order to just not do anything about them. You just completely messed up your... Dude, piss off. I'm double stacking. I'm not even single stacking. I'm double stacking. Vulcan's probably going to ult it, but I have ult too, so... Yeah, kill yourself, man. Go ahead. Go ahead, kill yourself. Noob. Wait, you want to fight? You want to fight? Yeah, that's what I thought. Bitch. I should have stayed, shouldn't I? Oh well. This item next. Give me more health, give me a slow, just all around solid item. Alright, nope, still don't know what to get. Anyway, maybe Blink would work? There's not really anything to do with Blink. I actually have no idea. I could get another sprint, but yeah, I could get Sunder, but I'm gonna have plenty of damage. Wait, did his ult hit me then and do no damage? Silly ally. Is that mystical? He's got mystical, hasn't he? What the fuck killed him? Hi, Ram. Bitch. What the fuck was that lag? Like what? Lag? Yeah, what the lag? That's new catchphrase. What the lag? I'm off. Hey, you got top damage now. Doesn't even feel like I'm in the fights much, but hey, top damage. I clearly deserve it. Shell might be fun. Or meds. Oh god. No, let's get Horrific Emblem. Let's get another slow. I clearly need another slow. That is exactly what I need. I'm sure it'll help me get out more. Come on, man. Osiris, don't proxy me, bitch! Don't proxy me, bitch! I'm building stacks! Bastard! That crack in my voice made it sound like I was a lot more concerned about that than I actually was. Did Kuzumbo just solo ult someone? Silly ally. Death is for enemies. Well, he got a kill from it, so... Like, his team got a kill from it. He didn't personally get a kill from it, but, you know, he did his job as a support, you know, got his team a kill and all that.
Your team did something. You kill it free.
I love it when I can just stand there and someone gets killed by me. And that's two sprints down. Maybe I should have pressed G and stopped him getting away so easily. Nah, I don't care. Yeah. Look at them. Look at them so scared. They didn't want to attack me. Poor old little KUKULKAN. Alright, this? Sure, I love this. That mitigation. Should be helpful. It's not actually an item I've gotten here. Don't know why. I guess it's because when I built this, I just loved Mantle of Discord so much. I mean, it's a great item, don't get me wrong, but if I'm... My Mantle of Discord procs, I'm usually going to be out of a fight because I should have my positioning all right, so... Okay. I've finished stacking. I have 585... No, I think of another reason. Mana. This thing gives... It doesn't. It doesn't give mana. What am I talking about? If it gave mana, I'd understand it better, because that's got some good shit. That missed. Okay.
I don't know what I expected.
And ult over the wall.
Unlike his victory, our hero, an enemy has been slain.
Watch how you got that, but... Sure thing. Yeah, immune that slow. That's definitely the problem here. The slow. There's nothing else wrong with that damage you're taking. It's just the slow. Like, you actually press Sanctuary for that. You actually Sanctuary to get away from that. What's wrong with him? I'm not staying. It's fine. I'm out. Tahuti for the extra damage at the end there. Yeah, let's go. Tahuti. The rod of the Tahuti. Yeah. I don't know. I was gonna say something, but then I couldn't think of something to say. Oh god. Frame drop for no reason. Did you just unload everything and have to reload it all? Cause that's the sort of frame drop that would be. Dude, you don't want to fight me.
An enemy has been slain. Okay, no one's that impressed.
I said you didn't want to fight me. I wasn't joking. You didn't want to fight me. Oh, I only had top damage.
Thanks.
Oh, I love this build. I think he died to minions. I like how KUKULKAN's ult starts a little bit behind him. It's like, no matter where you are, if you're too close to KUKULKAN, his ult's gonna hit you. And maybe if you're on the side, it might not. Let's look at this. I have a better ratio than Hercules, I just didn't take as much damage because I had better positioning, I guess. I don't know, he got more kills and all that. But he's Hercules, so he can dash around and CC and then press 3 and just heal like everything. That's probably why he's got more damage taken, because he's just healed it all back up again. But that's pretty big damage taken. It's more damage taken than any single person dealt. Anyway. With that, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.